Even with London Heathrow, where
government senator Deborah Tobias says the decision to have the Hewanorra International Airport privately managed is a smart decision on the government's part. She says given the government's current fiscal position, she can understand and agrees with the proposed public-private partnership agreement, allowing experts in that field to do what they do best. Senator Tobias added that not only will it enhance the traveler's experience, but will meet the demands of the increased tourist arrivals.
We understand what the fiscal challenges are, and the government has to become even more creative when it comes to devising strategies to ensure that we can improve on those necessary infrastructural improvements.
She stated that St. Lucians do not need to fear losing their international airport, as such agreements have been tried and successfully tested in the region. She cited the Sangster International Airport, Montego Bay, Jamaica, as an example.
Even with London Heathrow, where I think it's 50% private owned as well. So definitely we are keeping our national asset by imparting the risk to an investor who has the capacity to run it successfully.
Senator Tobia believes that the nation can benefit from those who have gone before us. For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.